Here's a second and seven. Eluding the pressure right. And he's got his big wide receiver complete. And he's taken down. They'll look to throw here. And complete to Drake London. And he'll have it. They'll set up a throw. This pass is caught by London. Touchdown, Falcons! Drake London.
It'll be hard to beat each and every ball game.
They start on the ground with Elliott. And it fights through one man. Oh, what a juke into space! And he takes
hurt his legs for a really nice pickup.
And that's caught inside the 35.
Yeah, right there at the line of scrimmage because they are dominating it. It allows their interior guys to get upfield and spill into the backfield. So how are you going to count?
16 here for first and 10. Oh, nice move.
Found the right spot for the completion.
Escaping the... And he is going to go down. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. And he takes a shot on the relief.
Well played.
Sanders kick.
Focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
And they
he did find a way to break contain and get outside to buy his receivers a little extra time, but the connection couldn't be made on that throw.
And they'll get him down. Meanwhile, to his throw here, going to be caught by Wilson. And he's taken down. Tua sets up to pass it.
Game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
Yeah, and it feels like you're going back and forth almost a little bit like a tennis match, right? And we're just letting you know our heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it? Look there, even more so are they going to be diligent about throwing the flag.
It fights him off. Flushed out right. And he's going to lose. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch.
All three timeouts still remain. Here's first and 10 now. Throws right back to London, complete again.
Touchdown, Falcons!
Drake London,
the second touchdown in the afternoon.
Tua, the drive starts with a run from Achan.
And he's going to get this one across the...
Now Tua. That'll be caught by Hill. And he's going to get out. Throwing Tua. That's going to be caught downfield by Hill.
And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. They'll look to throw. That is caught inside the five. He takes it across for the touchdown.
And assert its will over the other.
Tagovailoa.
He's going to let it fly. This is caught inside the 15. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute.
Once you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again, but no matter what the defense throws at them, situation. I know as a defender, I'm loosening up a couple of extra steps that allowed him to run with him stride for stride.
One final shot. They'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And it's incomplete. So their final drive comes up empty. And with that, the ball game is over. Well, Charles, a pretty exhilarating finish to the end of this ball game. At the end, the Hail Mary prayers, though, they went unanswered.